Hockey have assembled. The NHL Draft is back in Canada, but it looks like Jack Hughes and the Americans are poised to steal the show.